sales, marketing, and service serve as the touch points for building relationships. However, your sales reps might consume much time on manual, repetitive tasks and feel like they don't have enough time to focus on relationship building. This is where the integration of HubSpot and Slack can give them peace of mind. By integrating HubSpot and Slack, the team had a seamless combination of the conversations tool in HubSpot and important Slack channels. One can use the HubSpot Slack integration to make it easier for your customers to communicate and manage. The integration offers great features and benefits to boost business productivity. Want to learn how to get started with the HubSpot and Slack integration? This video shows you how we assisted our client with the integration of HubSpot and Slack. Let me first give you a brief about Slack. Slack is a popular workplace communication tool. It serves as an instant message system that teams can use across multiple devices and platforms. Slack sends instant messages and comes with many add-ons for other tools at work. Slack is fully loaded with amazing features that let you chat with your teammates individually or in groups. You can even upload and share documents, photos, and other files. Moving forward, let's discuss what HubSpot is. HubSpot is a platform used by businesses to interact with their customers and prospects. It includes tools that companies can use for sales, marketing, and service. These tools can also help companies host their websites and landing page, create email and blog sequences, and manage their interactions with customers and prospects. Business can also use HubSpot to analyze the success of the marketing campaigns and track user behavior. Let's move to the benefits of integrating HubSpot with Slack. Number 1. You can easily create HubSpot tickets or tasks from Slack messages and update your HubSpot account records. Number 2. With slash commands, you can search and post the following HubSpot objects or actions directly within Slack. You can receive more HubSpot notifications to your Slack account to reduce the chance of missing important actions or events such as B-form submissions or collateral downloads. Number 4. You can set up transaction-based workflows in your HubSpot account to send notifications to specific Slack channels so your sales team can track their transactions. Let me now tell you about the project wherein the clients had the following requirements. Whenever we create a contact in HubSpot CRM, it should give a reminder in particular selected channel of Slack that contact is created, and while creating a task in Slack, it should get updated in HubSpot. Here are the steps to integrate HubSpot and Slack. Let me show you the project demo. For the integration of HubSpot and Slack, we used Zapier. So let me tell you the working of Zapier and the integration process. So now I'm moving on to the contact. Let's create a contact. So let me fill out the contact's email. Let's take Niharika Maheshwari at cloudnrg.com. Then first name Niharika and the last name Maheshwari. Filling in all the required details, click on the save button to save the contact. After saving the contact, I first refreshed it when I moved to the Slack. So here you can see a new message. This is to inform you that the contact is created. Niharika Maheshwari along with her email. So this is how it works. Now moving further, let me click on these three dots and I am adding a task. So to add a title, I am giving the title name, that is to complete the case study of S-Dogs, and now filling out the details of the task. So let me add the sample detail, like the case study should have a proper presentation and video description. The task type is assigned as to do, and the task is assigned to Dipesh Joshi, and then click the save button to save the task. Whenever we create a task and go to HubSpot CRM under the sales tab, you can see the details of all the tasks, and the new task recently created is added here. And when we click on the edit button, you can see all the details that we have filled in while creating a task. Here the title is to complete the study of S-Dogs. The type is to do, and it is assigned with zero records, and it is assigned to Dipesh Joshi, and the due date is tomorrow. And the detail is that the case study should have a proper presentation and video description. Need help in integrating Salesforce with other third-party tools? Reach out to Cloud and ISG CRM experts that would guide you to get the most of your CRM platforms and help you in every step of the integration process. Contact us today to hire our top-notch CRM consulting services. Here it gives a link that the task is also created in Slack that's all about the project.